Good morning and happy new year, everybody. We give God thanks for another opportunity to be alive to witness another sing-along. Wow, I'm super excited and I guess you are too. To start the program, please let's welcome Mrs. Awe Joseph for the opening prayer. Thank you. Let's make her feel welcome.
Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for the gift of a new day. We thank you for the gift of life. And we thank you for the gift of a new term and a new year. Thank you for bringing us safely from 2020 into 2021. Father, we give you praise. Lord, we commit this term into your hands. Thank you because this term is the Easter term, the term of your resurrection. And Jesus, you are the resurrection and the life. We ask that your presence will beam upon us, that the power of resurrection will be manifest in our lives, in Jesus' name. Lord, we lift up our GMD CEO. We ask, oh God, that your inspiration will continue to be upon her, that you continue to guide her, that you continue to lead her, and lead her in all her endeavors in the name of Jesus. We pray, Father, Lord, for our head of school. We ask, oh God, that Lord, you will guide her in all she does in Jesus' name, that this term will be a good one for her. Lord, we pray for the members of the ELT. We pray that, Lord, that you would give them, each and every one of them, wisdom, knowledge, and understanding, Lord, to do the right things and to move the school forward in the name of Jesus. We pray for all our teachers. We pray that, Lord, you continue to strengthen them as they work with the children, that you bless the work of their hands. We pray for all our children. Lord, they shall be for signs and they shall be for wonders. Lord, they will excel in every form of learning. And Lord, you preserve them from the spirits of these times. Lord, they will be excellent children, taught of the Lord, and they shall manifest your glory in everything they do. Lord, we pray for all our parents. We pray that, Lord, you continue to bless the work of their hands, that, Lord, you will guide all our parents as they go out and as they come in. Lord, we pray for the Meadow Hall family. We pray that, Lord, the power of resurrection will be manifest in our lives in the name of Jesus, that Meadow Hall will continue to grow stronger and stronger, that, Lord, in our midst only sounds of joy will resound in the name of Jesus. We thank you for an excellent term. We thank you for an excellent year. We thank you because, Lord, by the time we get to the end of this year, Lord, we'll have many testimonies and many reasons to glorify your name. Thank you, Father, for we have prayed in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
Thank you very much, Mrs. Awe Joseph. To take us further in the program, we'll be praising God for all he has done for us. Please put on your dancing shoes as we praise the Almighty God. Thank you.
Before him, heaven and earth adore him. What a mighty God we are.
take us further in the program, please let's welcome our head of school, Mrs. Olayinka Obafisoye, for the welcome address. Thank you very much, ma.
Good morning, Meadow Hall. Happy New Year, everyone, and welcome to the Easter term. Indeed, we have been tremendously helped by God. I would like you to know that our MD CEO, Mrs. Kendin Wani, all the ELT members, all your teachers, were ever so excited at your return. And this term promises to be the best so far. We all know that COVID-19 is still out there, but we must remember that God is with us. He's our shield, He's our shepherd, He's our refuge. In Him we trust. We must also remember our guidelines, the guidelines that Meadow Hall has put together in conjunction with Lagos State, WHO, the guidelines that mommies and daddies have put together at home. We must follow them very, very strictly. Let's remember to wear our masks when we're in a crowd, when we're with people. Let's remember to keep washing our hands with water and soap. And when you don't have water and soap, remember to sanitize. Remember to social distance. Please do not take it for granted. We'll keep praying. We'll keep confessing the word. But we must follow those guidelines. Welcome to a beautiful term. God bless you.
Thank you very much, Mrs. Olayinka Obafisoye, our dear head of school, for the welcome address. We'll be singing the national anthem, followed by the national pledge and the Meadow Hall song. Can we please stand up wherever we are as we take the national anthem? Thank you.
Arise, O compatriot, Nigeria's call obey to serve our fatherland with love and strength and faith. The labor of our heroes past shall never be in vain. To serve with heart and might,
Nigeria, my country, to be faithful, loyal, and honest, to serve Nigeria with all my strength, and to defend our unity and uphold our honor and glory. So help me God.
Beautiful song. I love to always sing the Meadow Hall School song. It's a prayer, it's a request to the Almighty God. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for giving us a wonderful son for a wonderful school. To take us further in the program, we shall be singing the hymn for the sing-along. O God, our help in ages past. Thank you. Indeed, our God has been our help in ages past and our hope for many years to come, especially in the middle old school. We thank God for being our helper, our shield, our protector, our guide, and our all in all. To take us further in the program, it's time for the sing-along. Can we all rise, please, as we sing along our God? Mrs. K.D. Wani, thank you very much. Please let's pick a few welcome for the Shepherd's Prayer. Thank you, Mom.
Happy New Year to my amazing Meadow Hall family. Oh, thank God we made it. Praise the Lord. It will be a glorious and fruitful year in the almighty name of Jesus Christ. I just like to pronounce the blessing upon you as the Lord has instructed me to do at the beginning and at the end of every term. May the Lord bless you and keep you all. May the Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. May the Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you all peace in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I have prayed. Amen.
Wow. Thank you very much, Mrs. Kendi Wani, our GMD CEO of Meadow Hall Group. We say a big amen to the prayers, and we believe and we receive from the Lord in Jesus' mighty name. Wow. We have come to the end of the sing-along Easter term 2020-2021 session, and we pray the Almighty God will help us as we adapt, adjust, and achieve greater heights in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you. We all can rejoice and go into our classes as we sing the song.